This is the first tennis match on which we requested higher odds for the non-favorite in advance. That was an hour and a half ago. It's now officially in play, but no points have been scored yet. I expect they're still warming up. During that time, our requested bet for odds of 4.3 was matched, and the odds have now dropped back to 4.1, which is in our favor. Let's type 4.3 in here, and the current odds for the favorite in here, 1.3. Enter. There's a good match chance, as you'd expect. Now we're going to place our balancing bet on the favorite to try to achieve a win-win situation. A calculator advises us to request odds of 1.51 for the favorite. Let's do that. You can copy and paste or just type it, of course. The suggested stake is £6.11, which of course is not our own money. It comes out of our winnings on the non-favorite. Our only risk is our £2 stake on the non-favorite. If this balancing bet is matched, we'll win £1.06 if the favorite wins, and 47p if the non-favorite wins. That's a pretty good return for a risk of only £2. There's our balancing bet on the favorite. Submit. Confirm. Continue. And here's our position. The non-favorite's odds have dropped right down to 3 here, and we need to close this small gap on the favorite between 1.43 here and 1.51 here.